I'm Chip Jennings. I'm owner of Christian Brothers Automotive in Round Rock. We've been really blessed by our video presentation. It's been interesting to see the people that come in and say, oh, I saw you on the video. It goes from vendors to prospective employees, and certainly most of all to customers, even some friends. But it's been very interesting. The comments we hear are things like, I think I really know who you are. I know what you're about. It's a way to break through the pressures and the lingo of what business is all about, and people get to see you're real and what your passions are. And so we've been very pleasantly surprised by the number of people who have seen it and the positive comments. As you hear more and more about video, the first concern you have is, oh, well, that's going to be expensive. That's the first one. The second one is it's going to be expensive in time. Otherwise, to do this is going to take a lot of time. One of the joys of working with Troy is it's just come in and click, click, and it's done, and it's posted, and you're surprised at how well you look and how well it went. Because it's quick, it's very cost effective. But again, as I've said before, the significance is that it gives you an opportunity for people to see who you are. When you use printed media, almost anything other than your own voice and image, you're telling people something that they have to go through a translation, where when they hear your voice and they see your picture, it's a real image, and it definitely communicates at a different level.